divine wisdom guides.
Shh, quiet.
I thought my path is wrought of darkness.
Shut up.
They have our scent. Run!
Cool.
Blessed Deckard, my eternal light protects me. My divine
haste. Look at me! All the gold we want is right there.
Oh, I just came here for knowledge.
They're coming!
I know.
Get over here!
Now, breach the seal. Get us through that door!
By three they come. By three thy way opens. Blood shows. This doesn't make any sense. Blood. Blood. Blood is the key. Blood is the key!
What?
I need two of you!
No! Go! I'll hold them! Go!
So, it says the blood of the willing goes...
You gotta be kidding me!
Ouch!
It worked!
We have to help him!
He's dead already.
Oh, betrayal.
A shame he didn't make it. Oh well, cheer up. Gold splits better three ways instead of four. Must be hidden here somewhere. Read this.
Three they come, by three thy way opens, by the blood of them willing. Hail. Hail the creator. Oh, hail the daughter of... Oh, no. No, no, no.
What about the coin? What's it say?
This is forbidden. This is a summoning. I cannot speak.
Don't lie to me.
We came here for treasure. What is this place?
I don't know. Maybe it's a temple. Or a tomb, or...
It's a gate.
Whoa. Blessed Deckard, thy eternal light protects me.
The divine wisdom guides me. Though my path is brought to darkness, guide my soul to thy sacred place.
From the abyss, we seek thy salvation. By three they come. By three thy way opens. By the blood of the willing. We call thee home. Come.
Blessed Everett, thy eternal light protects me, thy divine wisdom guides me.
Open your eyes.
Eternal light protects me. Eternal light protects me. Eternal light protects me. Eternal light protects me. Eternal
there is no light here.
That's true.
Came to the darkness for knowledge.
Yes.
And all the knowledge you seek is here. Surrender. Speak the words. Call her home.
By three, they come. By three, thy way opens. By the blood of the willing, we call thee home.
Blessed Mother, save us.
Well, that was nasty. See all that blood flying around all over the place? Come on, you can't do that. Gross. Okay, cool. I think, although I absolutely love the Necromancer, I assume a lot of people are going to enjoy that. I know I'm going to later on. I think I'm going to be a druid. You know, the underdog, or at least were when I had a look at the beta before. Alright, here we go. Eye color's got to be medium blue. Of course. Skin tone. Ugh. A little bit too pale. Yeah. Face variation. Probably actually is for Jeez. An infinite 11 styles. If you've watched the Fleekazoid video. Alright, let's go with it. Beard. Now we want a lot of beard. What is the most beard? Probably two? Yeah. Thinking two's the winner so far. There we go, that's what we're doing. Now these games, they never do a good orange hair. That's like way too orange. Almost neon. That's, you know, somebody's used hair dye for that. That's not. Alright. Here we go. This will have to do. There's not too much other orange. Not much of a makeup guy, so here we go, back to... Ooh, although, I do have bags under my eyes, so maybe we'll go with that. Jewelry again. No for jewelry. I got a cool tattoo, though. Damn. Ooh, I like that. That's pretty decent. And that. Don't know exactly how much of the game I'll be walking around without a shirt on, though, but I think in the start of the druid we're going to go with a load of, like, claw marks. That would be fun. Werewolves killed my parents, and now I'm out to werewolf down the werewolves. Let's see. Let's not make a hardcore character. Call him my druid from World of Warcraft. And, off we go. Oh yes, please do give us all the guidance, even though I do know this kind of game. But let's, you know, get it right. Now, let's see. More challenge. Let's, go on, let's make it more difficult. I can always drop it at any point.
Sanctuary was never meant for humankind. It was forged as a refuge from the war between the high heavens and the burning hells. Instead, it became a new battleground in this eternal conflict. A secretive group called the Horadrim has kept mortals safe. But now this once powerful order is a husk of what it was. And Sanctuary's ancient creators have returned to claim the hearts of humankind. This is the story of their downfall.
That poor horse has been carrying me. Oh my god. Oh no, what happened to Horsey? Oh. Oh no. Poor Horsey, he was the best of us. May you never be forgotten. Well, my theory is we died at that point, because why wouldn't we? And the rest of this game is just like a dream sequence. Hey! Killed a Shava during the open beta. Please. Achieved level 20 during the open beta? Player title. Voyager? This timer down here for those new to the game. See if we can dodge something for funsies. And then there was nothing to dodge. Oh, here we go. Into their house? Or cellar? Hello, Oswin.
What's it to you?
Oswin, hush! I'm sorry, Wanderer. You've come at a difficult time. This madman just stumbled into town and started causing trouble.
Demons spilling from the ruins! Kill us all! Kill us all!
Ruins? What is he talking about?
Come, I'll explain.
Later, Oswin.
There is evil staring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside. Even a holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw.
These will keep you safe. Oh, you poor thing. Traveling in this awful weather.
Let me help you out.
Oh, he healed me. What a nice guy.
Fire's looking good. But I should watch it a little longer. To make sure it doesn't go out.
Yeah.
If Devmir's taking up all the space by the fire, just give him a shove.
Hey.
A warm hearth. There are still things to be grateful for in this world.
Looks like everyone's dialogue is exhausted. Let's go. What about the monk?
We'll do what we can for him. Might have to keep him in the shed for now, though. He tried to bite off Osman's fingers.
What is this place?
Nothing special about our little town, but it's home.
Finally, some shelter from the storm.
I'm sorry, it's a bit cramped.
Still better than a cave.
Ah, self-aware. What can you tell me about the people here?
Alenta went a bit deaf last winter. You might need to speak up around her.
It isn't safe here.
Could you protect us from whatever is out there? We have nowhere else to turn.
The evil stirring in those ruins is an affront against nature. I will make things right.
Truly? Oh, thank you.
All right. Press the A key for our level up. We are going to be a werewolf. So, first off, Claw. Shapeshift into a werewolf with a werewolf tag there. And claw at an enemy for 6 damage. Our other options were Earth Magic, just under the earth, Wind Shear, some Storm Magic, Storm Strike, things pretty cool, AoEs, and the ability to turn into a werebear. Still the same 6 damage, generates more spirit as well. Cruel. But we're gonna move on to Claw, and then Advanced Claw. Claw's attack speed increased by 10%, so that's our small plan at the moment. Auto assigned to the action bar, there it is. Go! Oh wait, character menu. Titles. Early casualty. Oh wait, initial Voyager. Hey, come on. That? Go. Whoa. That was a shock. There we go, werewolf man. Oh, you know what? Small mistake. I didn't actually change, you know, where I was streaming to on my Twitch. The Ice Howl Ruins. The Abandoned Halls. Okay. Level 3. Get that enhanced claw. See, what comes after that? Fierce Claw? Applies 3 poison damage over 6 seconds. Or Wild Claw? Has a 10% chance to attack twice. Ow. Get out of here, skeleton. Expecting the dodge. But yeah, that happens. Do handed axe, a little bit more damage. Okay. Ah, bitchin'. Over here is my health potion charges, and then this is a recharge on the health potion. So, that explains that. Kinda nice, much better than the early Diablo where you've got like, the one. Damn, skeleton captain. Got some health. Two together are a bit more compelling, but the axe is still better. Oh. Dodge out of that. Opened up a menu in the middle of my combat. Hey, Blue. Wow. 6 more strength.